Coming up, an event with tons of great food, wine, and live entertainment.
Five chefs are here next hour with an exclusive taste of this weekend's annual Savor the Season tour.
But up next, she made her Dolphin call on the Victoria Beckham special. Songwriter Carol Connors is here live with a fantastic art gallery opening that benefits the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Big boss man, can't you hear me when I call? Can't you hear me when I call? Well, you ain't so big, you know you just call, that's all.
Oh, there it is. Yes. Oh, we love that. We were just talking to Carol about that. The Karen Lynn Gallery in Beverly Hills will open its doors to benefit the Make-A-Wish Foundation with an amazing group art show tomorrow night.
We're going to explain why we've got the Rocky song playing in the background in a second, but one of the special guests will be a 19-year-old Make-A-Wish Foundation recipient. And here to tell us a little bit more about the event is two-time Oscar-nominated songwriter Carol Connors, and you co-wrote this song.
Co-wrote with Bill Conti and Ann Robbins. Yes.
Wow. Welcome. That's amazing.
I mean, many years ago.
You hear that ba-bomb, you know. Everybody knows. It's Rocky.
It is Rocky, and I always say, hey, yo, Rocky, hey, Sly, thank you, because I bought my house in Beverly Hills.
Did you watch the film first and then write it to match it?
Yes. We watched
it's
the sequence.
It's just so perfect.
And it was, like, really complicated because it was a scene where he ran and he punched the meat and he did this. But when he stood on top of the steps in Philadelphia, when he put his hands up, and I remember calling Bill in the middle, well, I was taking a shower, and it was an involved conversation, where he finished by saying, are you alone? And I said, would I be calling you? He said, give me the words before you electrocute yourself. And it became Gonna Fly Now, because at that minute, he could do anything.
Yeah.
He could go the distance.
Yes.
He could win. He could even fly. And that was the concept of the film, is that you can do anything you set your mind to.
Do you have any idea? Because this was a pretty low-budget movie, and Sly Stallone at that time was, you know, I mean, this was a whole nothing.
It was $980,000 budget.
Yeah.
And it was actually, they wanted it for Ryan O'Neal to play Rocky.
Oh, really?
And Stallone said, no, either I play Rocky or there is no Rocky. He had written the screenplay, and he totally held out.
Excellent.
And I'm so proud of him. I really adore him. He's so bright and so articulate. He's a very special man. And he bought my house. What could I say?
Yeah. Last time we saw you, you had a part on the Victoria Beckham Coming to America special. Let's take a look at this scene.
One lady at the luncheon, she had on like a powder blue trouser suit. She was major.
Who wants to hear it?
Okay, I've heard it. Okay.
You're not going to believe it.
You won't believe it.
Oh my God, she really does do it.
That's fantastic.
That's amazing.
Okay, we need to hear this live. Can you do this for us,
yes,
please?
Yes, because I studied through the Dolphins. I mean, I swim. Barbie Benton's my dive buddy. We've been all around the world. And I really, really can imitate them. And Victoria was horrified. I mean, she has a great sense of humor, but she just kept staring at me when I said, I'd like to do the Dolphin call for you. And she went, okay, so do you want to hear it?
Yes, please.
Yes, we do.
You really do. It's this hour in the morning, right?
Yes, we're ready.
I want to teach this to the beautiful girl that's coming to Hallie, you know, the Make-A-Wish young lady, because she's going to be at the Karen Lynn Gallery. And I want to teach her this because I know she loves art.
Okay.
And she's really into painting and being a model. And Make-A-Wish is such a special thing. So, This is Hallie, this is for you.
Here we go.
That's great.
That's
what are you
that's
saying?
What I've never heard.
Do you know what you're saying?
I'm saying that we should all be kind enough to donate to the Make-A-Wish.
Excellent.
And come to Karen Lynn's gallery. You know, she is the only gallery that is going to show at the Louvre. The Louvre.
And can we just show them? We have one of the paintings here.
Oh, my God.
Here.
It's
can we
this
talk
painting.
About this? It's stunning. I can't stop looking at it.
I mean, it's this painting. I dragged Barbie and all my friends from Spago to come see. And then I met Karen at this painting. That is one of the most spectacular paintings. If I had $90,000, I would own that. Then I'd have to build a bigger house, have another Rocky. But that to me is one of the most exquisite paintings I have ever seen around a piano. That's why I wore. Wait.
Love your purse. That's a purse.
That.
It's a purse. There
Down
were two
the
made. One is mine when I did Rocky, and the other is Celine Dion's. I wish I could sing like her, but I can't. So that's the purse, and this was given to me by Harold and Grace Robbins many years ago. And I didn't know how to thank them enough because it's really a one of a kind. Uh-huh. This is a two of a kind. So I took like sort of a nude picture, but I wasn't totally nude. And I said, "Dear Harold and Grace, thanks to the two of you, I can now play myself." He loved it.
Can I ask you a very, very important question?
What?
How do you get Barbie Benton to become your dive buddy?
Trying to have boobs like her.
Can I get Barbie
Benton? She knows how to float. Barbie and I both are really into scuba diving. Yeah. And she got out of the bunny hutch, as you know, and out of hee-haw.
Yeah.
And she has become an incredible underwater photographer. She's won many of the Kona Classics. I'm hoping that Karen at her wonderful gallery will show Barbie and my sister one day, who takes beautiful paintings and does beautiful things. But Karen's a very special lady because she opened here and she is doing things for charity, and the event is tomorrow night, and it's at starts at 6, and it's at on Cannon, and Madame Chocolat Delicious is going to be there, and Vampire Vineyards.
Mm. And Make-A-Wish Foundation really is such a great charity. And, you know, Carol, we really do appreciate you stopping
thank
by,
you.
Giving us a little bit of a Dolphin call.
Want it again?
Yes, please.
Should I end, or
Real
you want
quick.
To end with Rocky?
Oh, go ahead. No, we'll do both.
With, come to the gallery.
Yes.
Karen Lynn Gallery.
And you can hear this
Cannon.
Call right. live, right?
Oh, dear me. My manager said, everything you've done in your life, and they're going to know you for a Dolphin call. Okay, here goes.
She's going to do it.
I have to think. I mean, I have to get my voice up there.
What's your motivation?
Alfonso, the dolphin who fell in love with me.
All right.
Okay.
And there
thank
you go.
Thank you so much, Carol.
Carol, thank you.
Thanks for your great work, and to the Make-A-Wish folks.
Go to KTLA.com for more information on that charity. Also, still ahead, we've got Brenda Strong from Desperate Housewives.
She joins us live at 9 to talk about the new season. She'll also weigh in on today's hot topics.
Plus, the stars of Leave It to Beaver are kicking off the 50-year anniversary of their sitcom. Jerry Mathers and Tony Dow are joining us live next.
Gonna get home back. We're in a slowdown zone, baby. Look at that clock. Well, can't it be wrong? We could have left home at a quarter to nine. Would have had fun plenty of time. We got started just a little bit late. I hope this won't be our last day to look up.